I belong to the upper echelon of the most elite warrior class the universe has ever seen! I will not be bested! Certainly not by some lowborn amateur like you! I am the greatest warrior who has ever lived!
Using the 3x Kaioken really does a number on my body! I don't think I can keep this up! If this drags out for too much longer, I'm done for!
Blood! My noble blood spilled by the sheer luck of such trash! No, I will not allow this to stand! I cannot allow this to stand! Your insolence just cost you this world! I'll blow it all to pieces, and there's nothing you can do to stop me!
He's gonna what?
Try to dodge this if you can! You might manage to save yourself, but your precious earth is doomed! He's got me! What can I do?
Yeah! plastic, this plastic will roll hard. Urban blacksmith, black fisted Mozart.
I'm amazed, Vegeta. These last 7 years in Otherworld, I've been through the most intense training sessions, but we're still completely even.
I guess this whole time you've been pushing yourself even harder than I have.
That may be true. I've pushed myself to the edge of my limits and beyond. But you've been born with a natural talent far beyond my own. No amount of training could have closed the gap between us. I realize that now. It was made painfully obvious to me today as I watched your fight with Bobby.
Between one and two, let a hold up. Gather around, we can all watch it all fall.
Imagine my shock to see the undeniable proof, to discover that no matter how hard I tried, I would never be able to catch you, a warrior prince forever living in the shadow of a low-level clown. So that's when I secretly made up my mind.
Stay cool, the North King must be colder.
You mean you?
Now I
you
look
fool!
Like a smoker. They held me
you deliberately let yourself fall under Bobbity's spell.
When I reign supreme,
yes,
and
I saw the power of Bobbity's magic. Brain at the World Martial like Arts Tournament, those two henchmen.
Drown in a pool of your cold blood. Suffocate dumb kings, nothing ends. Hold your breath, I'm the heir to the kingdom.
You should throw as my toilets. I demand a king's ransom for royalty.
When you
I deserve a man for your royalty.
It's a different person.
Perform when you claim it. The whole woman's kindness. Hide in your highness. Address me, your majesty.
The people who had seen those fighters in the previous tournament couldn't understand how they'd become so powerful. But you and I know, don't we? It was Bobbity's magic, and I knew that what his magic had done for those fighters, it could also do for me. I knew that if I allowed myself to fall under his control, the difference in our power would disappear. I'm quite pleased with the results, even if they do come at a price. I'd say the end more than justifies the means.
Vegeta, I don't understand. You've never allowed anyone to help you before in your life. Why start now? Why Bobbity?
Awaken the evil in my heart! I wanted him to return me to the way I was before! I was the perfect warrior, cold and ruthless! I led by my strength alone, uninhibited by foolish emotion! But slowly, over the years, I became one of you! The quest for greatness gradually giving way to this life of mediocrity! I awoke one day to find that I had settled down, born to badly. I had even grown quite fond of him. Would you believe when you started to think the Earth was a nice place to live? Do you understand now, Kakarot? That's why I needed Bobbity to set me free by releasing the evil in my heart. He has freed me of these petty attachments. I'd have to say it feels pretty good.
Do you really believe what you're saying?
Say I'm good hearted, but I'm just getting started. Oh my, it's on the target. No, no.
Let's go.
Because I'm thinking what you're saying.
up to, Piccolo? He's crazy! He won't make it! That monster is gonna eat him alive!
For the first time, Vegeta is fighting for someone other than himself. Controlling his own fate.
Just a fool. imagined a mortal could be so sublime. Surely it's too much for even Jiren to take.
Who cares if it's true Ultra Instinct? It won't matter. Jiren will never lose. He can't lose.
I hope you're not letting that power up go to your head.
Future.